Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. In this video, we'll tell you everything there is to know about University of Houston. But before we get into the video guys, if you are someone who's looking to study abroad, there's an appointment link given below in the description box. Please go there and book yourself an appointment to clear out all of your study abroad doubts. Now moving on to the University of Houston. University of Houston was established in the year 1927 and has a great heritage when it comes to academic excellence and even the campus life. Talking about some facts of University of Houston, there are more than 43,000 students studying in the university and more than 2,600 staff members who work here. Talking about the rankings, in the QS World Rankings of 2022, the university was ranked 701st, while in the Times Higher Education Ranking, it was given the rank of 601st. Talking about the top bachelor's and master's programs over here, the university is very diverse about this. You can study management, marketing, biology, biochemical engineering, and many more things. Whatever you want to study, the university offers you that course. Moving on to the eligibility criteria and the tests that you have to give, you have to give the TOEFL and the IELTS, that's compulsory. Depending on which college asks for which exam, you'll have to differ from that. So for TOEFL, having a score of around 79 is a great score, while for the IELTS exam, having 6.5 bands and above can be considered to be a good one. Now moving on to the bachelor's requirements, if you're applying for any kind of bachelor's programs over here, you'll have to give the ACT or the SAT along with the TOEFL exam or your IELTS exam. For SAT and ACT, the scores may vary depending on the kind of course, and for IELTS and TOEFL, the score remains the same, which I mentioned before. Now when it comes to its master's program, you'll have to have a 3-4 years of a bachelor's degree, and along with that, you'll also have to give the GMAT or the GRE. If you're focusing on marketing, management, finance side of things, you can give the GMAT. If you're focusing more on the chemical side of things or engineering side of things, you can focus more on the GRE. Alongside these, the IELTS and TOEFL are also mandatory over here. The application fee for the university varies anywhere from $60 to even $75 depending on the kind of program you go for. When it comes to tuition fees, again on the kind of program you choose, the fees may vary between $15,000 to $25,000 per year. If you want to apply for this college, you can get n number of scholarships as well. So to know more about these kind of scholarships, which both the government also offers and the college also offers to you, let us know in the comment section given below or contact us and we'll let you know. Now moving on to internship and job opportunities. Since the college is located in a great location, you have n number of opportunities to explore in all of the fields that you go for. And when it comes to talking about the salaries, the average salary of anyone who passes out from the university is around $80,000 per year. When it comes to the kind of companies that hire, companies like Halliburton and even HP hire from the university. Talking about the accommodation now, the university offers on-campus accommodation facilities. There's a program introduced called the Student Service Program, under which more than 8,000 students have accommodation facilities made available to them. You also can avail off-campus accommodation options, where your average fee might go from $750 to $1,000 per month. Here you can choose any kind of room you want to go for, if you want to go for a single room, a double room, a luxury room, or even an ensuite room. Based on the kind of room you select, again, the fee might vary. Talking about the famous alumni from the college, people like Jim Parsons and even Lil Wayne have graduated from the university. So guys, this was it for the video. If you have any other doubts, you can let us know in the comment section given below. If you're liking the content guys, do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel if you don't want to miss out on such valuable content. Thank you so much for watching this video guys. We'll see you in the next one.